Mamelodi Sundowns fullback Nicolas Lucubni has reflected on netting his first ABSA Premiership goal for the Brazilians. With the injuries to Thapla Moina and Anelng Konka, Lucubni was handed the nod on Saturday afternoon. The 23-year-old took the opportunity with both hands by opening the scoring in the 3-0 win while he was also named man of the match. "The game was okay, but in the first half we should have scored more goals and we made the game difficult for ourselves, and so in the second half we had to come back, get more goals and kill the game," Lucubni said on SuperSport. When asked about his first goal, he added, "I just remember the outcome. I was just happy to give the head start to the game. It was still early in the game, so it gave us a good start," he said. "I've been getting a lot of help from everyone, the players, even Thapla. He's been helping me a lot. He's been trying to help me, show me what the coach wants and how I can help the team do what Thapla does and get the same outcome.